morning, children. How are you? I think you are all fine. Had your breakfast? Yes. Now, let us come to science class, Land, Our Environment. Topic, in previous class, you have learned air pollution and water pollution. Now, today, land pollution. What is land pollution? Domestic and industrial waste are dumped on the ground. Domestic and industrial waste are dumped on the ground. Harmful substances from waste mix up with the soil and cause land pollution. Harmful substances, waste mix up with the soil and forms land pollution. Okay. Excessive use of chemical fertilizers and pesticides also causes land pollution. Excessive of chemical fertilizer and pesticides also causes land pollution. Harmful substance can also reduce the fertility of soil. See here, excessive fertilizers means what? Chemicals and fertilizers. Now, urea, gobra, adella use maartivalva, aushadigalannu hodithivi belegalige, amale gobra vanna use maadodrinda enagutte, adralli iruvanta chemicals plant pollution aaglike, hagu it also reduces the fertility of the soil, bhumiya phalavattateyanna kadiyuttadu. Now, adra badlu enu use maadabodu? गोल यूज आर्गनिक मैन्यूर्टे गोबर आर्गनिक मैन्यूर को गोबर अतीवल अद्रे मत मण फलवत्त चेना बेयते अर्थ आयता ओके लेट अस गो टू नॉइज पोल्यूशन vehicles from vehicles horns and also factory sirens causes sound pollution or noise pollution gottala nimge vehicles ina karkashavada shabdadinda namge enagutte kivige problem agutte eno namma kivi olage tampe irutte adu tellane padre irutte adu joraada sound galannu kelidaga enagutte साउंड कड़मे यूज मक्ले नेक्स्ट कम टू द बायोग्रेड डिग्रेडेबल एंड नॉन बायो डिग्रेडेबल वेस्ट व्हाट इज बायो डिग्रेडेबल वेस्ट बायो डिग्रेडेबल वेस्ट मीन्स व्हाट विच is decay quickly and mixed with the soil is called what we will call is called biodegradable waste. Example, peels, fruits, parts of a plants, pencil shavings decay quickly and mix with soil. It is called biodegradable waste. What we will call biodegradable waste. Next, non-biodegradable waste. The waste which do not mix with the soil are called non-biodegradable waste. Example, plastic, metal glass and rubber etc. Plastic ko idagutta adu koliyodilla. ग्लास रबर कूड़ा कोलियोद वस्तु ना करती नॉन बायोडिग्रेडेबल वेस्ट करती अद्लूद परमनेंट वेस्ट अवग्लू लैंड हार्मफुल अर्थ आयता ओके चिल्ड्रन प्रिवेंशन प्रिवेंटिंग पोल्यूशन इज नेसेसरी प्रिवेंशन पोल्यूशन इज नेसेसरी टू कंजर्व एनवायरनमेंट ना पोल्यूशन तड़ियोद्रिंदा नम्म परिसरवन्न ಉಳಿಸ್ಕೋಬಹುದು. ಹೇಗೆ? ಆರೋಗ್ಯಯುತವಾದ ಪರಿಸರವನ್ನು ಉಳಿಸ್ಕೋಬಹುದು. ವೆಹಿಕಲ್ಸ್ ಮಸ್ಟ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಫಿಟ್ಟೆಡ್ ವಿತ್ ಸಿಎನ್ಜಿ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ನಾನ್ ಪಲ್ಯೂಟಿಂಗ್ ಫ್ಯೂಲ್ಸ್. ಇದೇನ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು? ವೆಹಿಕಲ್ಸ್ ಗೆ ಸಿಎನ್ಜಿ ಅಂತ ಗವರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಇದರಿಂದ ಫಿಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ. ಅದನ್ನ ನಾವು ಫಿಟ್ ಮಾಡಿಸೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡಬಹುದು? ನಾನ್ ಪಲ್ಯೂಟಿಂಗ್ ಫ್ಯೂಲ್ಸ್ ಇದು, ಇದರಿಂದ ನಾವು ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಮಟ್ಟಿಗೆ ಪರಿಸರವನ್ನ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡಬಹುದು? ಪ್ರಿವೆಂಟ್ ಮಾಡಬಹುದು ಪೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಇಂದ. ಹಾಗೆ ವೇಸ್ಟ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಅನ್ನ ನಾವೇನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಿದ್ವಿ? ಡ್ರೈನೇಜ್ ಮೂಲಕ ನದಿಗಳಿಗೆಲ್ಲ ಹರಿತಾ ಇತ್ತಲ್ಲ, ಅದನ್ನ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡಬಹುದು? ಪೈಪ್ ಲೈನ್ ಮೂಲಕ, ಅಂಡರ್ ಗ್ರೌಂಡ್ ಪೈಪ್ ಲೈನ್ ಮೂಲಕ ಬಳಸೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಏನಂತ ಕರಿತೀವಿ? ಸಿವೇಜ್ ಪೈಪ್ ಲೈನ್ ಅಂತ ಕರಿತೀವಿ. ಇದ್ರ ಮಾಡೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡಬಹುದು? ವಾಟರ್ ಪೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಅನ್ನ ಕಡಿಮೆ ಮಾಡಬಹುದು. ವೆಹಿಕಲ್ಸ್ ಮಸ್ಟ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಅವರ್ ವೆಹಿಕಲ್ಸ್ ಫಿಟ್ಟೆಡ್ ವಿತ್ ಸಿಎನ್ಜಿ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ನಾನ್ ಪಲ್ಯೂಟಿಂಗ್ ಫ್ಯೂಲ್ಸ್. The waste water can also be collected by underground pipes called sewage pipeline. Okay children, once again let us recap. Land pollution. Domestic and industrial waste are dumped on the ground. Harmful substances from waste mix up with the soil and cause land pollution. Excessive use of chemical fertilizers and pesticides also causes land pollution. Harmful substances can also reduce the fertility of the soil. Next, noise pollution. Vehicles, horns and factories, sirens causes sound pollution. Okay children, and come to biodegradable and biodegradable and non-biodegradable waste. What is biodegradable waste? The waste like peels, fruits, parts of the plants, pencil shavings decay quickly and mix with soil. It becomes manure. It is called biodegradable waste. Next, non-biodegradable waste. The waste which do not mix with soil are called non-biodegradable waste. Example, plastic, metal, glass, rubber, etc.
They will not dissolve or decay
and remain permanently waste. And next, preventing pollution is necessary to conserve environment. Preventing pollution is necessary to conserve environment. Vehicles must get fitted with CNG, which is non-polluting fuels. The waste water can also be collected by the underground pipelines called sewage pipeline. Okay children, you understood? Okay. Today's homework is, what is land pollution? What is biodegradable waste? What is non-biodegradable waste? Right, prevention for air and water pollution. Okay children, write two times and send your homework with your parents and we'll correct it and tell your parents to come and do admissions, get admission and take the books. We will start lesson from next week, so come in this week and purchase the books and make the admission. Okay children, thank you, bye.